Today, we're going to show you how to install our edge grip standoffs. These are used when you don't have the means to or don't want to put holes in your material. There are a number of options for these styles of mounts, including both material and aesthetic matters. On these today, we'll show you how to install two made for fixed thicknesses of material. In another video, we'll show you how to install our SOAEPG, or adjustable panel edge grips, which will accommodate different thicknesses of material within the same part. So let's get started. What's important to remember with these is that your screw hole will be blocked by the edge of your material when you put it in the slot. So these must be installed on the wall first, and then your material slid in place. Go ahead and place your panel on the wall. Get it nice and level. The tape is where I want the edge grips to hold the panel. You could also mark directly on your panel as it will be covered by the edge grip, but in any case, these locations will serve as a template to pencil in where your holes will be on the wall. Drill a 1/4-inch hole for the white nylon anchors we'll be using in this hollow wall. We have several anchors available for almost any application, such as solid walls or masonry. With these, just push or tap them flush into the wall. So in this case, we're going to use a washer head screw that will fit down in and fill that hole. Apply steady, even pressure and hold your edge grip in place. Slow down towards the end so the grip doesn't spin as it seats against the wall. If it does, just twist it a little or back the screw out slightly and readjust as necessary. Slide your panel into place. You may need to back the set screw out a little. Line everything up. Snugging the lower set screws will allow for any slight adjustments. When everything is right, go ahead and tighten all of your set screws down. This style gripper is finished off with an adhesive cap. Note the cap has brush marks on the face that you may want to line up horizontally. So this style is the SOAEGC 250, which uses the adhesive back disc, as you can see. And then here we have the SOAEGTC 250, which uses a threaded cap. So here again with the SOAEGC adhesive disc. This we consider a permanent mount, as this disc has to be destroyed to be removed. If you do need to remove the disc, the way to do it is with a punch and hammer. Find about center. Give it a good tap or two to get into the material. And you can pry them right off. And there you have it, the standoff fixed edge grip. Keep in mind, your panel dimensions are not limited and may require more mounting points as material weight increases. Please give us a call if you run into any problems or if you have any questions about anchoring and hardware use before designing your install. Thanks for watching.